Hey everybody, this is level 4, continuing our adventure on how do we get better, how do we practice, what's the point of getting better, I don't know, still haven't come up with an answer for that one, but main takeaways from this week is we were working on expanding our creative practice and how we can actually practice being creative and making new things helpful from getting out of a rut standpoint, right? If you've ever felt like you're kind of just in a creative rut doing the same thing over and over again, this is some stuff that might help. So the main thing that we did was dancing a whole song and only doing one move the whole time. So for instance, we did Tacky Annie's, and you do this for a whole song and you're naturally gonna get pretty bored, so you have to find ways to entertain yourself, right? Maybe you do something like this and then you get bored with that, so maybe you do like something like this, right? Or maybe you get really low. I think I did something like this at some point. I don't know, right? Not every idea needs to be a good idea when you do this activity, but sometimes you get a nice little gem to work on. And then we basically did it in a partner context as well. We danced a whole song only in cross hands. And again, that putting that creative restriction on yourself as both a follower and a lead and a solo dancer can often help you generate new ideas, as you're naturally going to get bored with the old ones. If this metaphor helps, I described it as thinking of a sort of like watershed of a mountain range where, you know, when it rains, there are certain avenues and certain places where the water always goes down, and so those get deeper and thicker and more water goes towards them. And so I think that's a nice little literal representation of a rut. So sometimes if you feel like that, you gotta go explore the mountainside and find some other little interesting rivulets to send some water down. So if that metaphor works for you, keep it. If it makes no sense, throw it away. Thanks.